Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time visiting my channel, my name is Felix. I'm a YouTube content creator from Indonesia. And today I'll be reacting on SuperM JOPPING, dance cover by Invasion Boys from Indonesia. So previously I was just finished on recording the Awayo dance cover from Invasion Boys. So I guess this will also be the same. I will be entertained for more or less 5 to 6 minutes of Invasion Boys dance skill in using on the song from SuperM, which is JOPPING. So I know what is SuperM, so if you are also a fan of SuperM, you can also request maybe, and you can give me an info of what is SuperM and something like that, and also about Invasion Boys more. Where are they from? Like no, I mean like they are from Indonesia. Where are each member from, and how can they become a Invasion Boys? Is it just through a community? And oh yeah, they totally, and they luckily all have dance skills on their sleeve, and they create this Invasion Boys or something. Just comment down below. So now we'll go directly check out the video SuperM JOPPING dance cover by Invasion Boys from Indonesia. So let's go. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. Ooh, loving the music already. Costume style, wow. You know that Jakarta International Finder videographer edit. Wow, no wonder they are amazing. It's being supported by so many people and so many great groups, man. Boom, Doctor Strange. This is just a damn video, man. This is like a clip, man. Wow, man, boom, transition like the Flash, man, gila, this is just a damn video, but they really put that high of a standard, man. Can they sing? Oh my god, if they can sing, they can be like the next big boy band from Indonesia, like the BTS from Indonesia, man. Ini gila, boy. Oh my god, can they sing? Oh my god, please say that they can sing. Create boy band, make it viral, man. They can be like the next BTS from Indonesia, man. Ooh. Oh my god, the transition, as I said in the video, they situated their costume with the transition. The dark transition, they use most dark outfit than light and change again. Right? Wow, the costume, the place, wow. Oh my god, there's rap as well. They can rap? Or is this the artist? Wow, their dance skills. Gila sih, ini, wow, this is really insane. The level of creativity, the movement, man. Oh my god, please tell me that they are the one who did the rap and the singing part. Wow, they can be the next BTS, man. If in Philippines they're SB19, in Indonesia they're Invasion Boys.
Ini gila.
The gesture, body language, expression. Wow. Sumpah, ini mereka nyanyi apa cuma dance doang? Sumpah penasaran banget gue. Ini keren banget. Kok gak viral sih di Indo? Ada yang kayak gini. Ini keren loh level kreativitas video klipnya. Internasional, men ini.
Wow, their lyrical dance are advanced. Are really dope.
And how big is the community? Like how many members are there in Invasion Boys? Wow. This is really lit. Ini gila. Gua bingung kenapa gak viral ginian. Ini keren banget. Aduh, komennya belum ketayang lagi. Gua mau baca.
Wow, amazing. Okay, stop it here. Oh.
Yeah, gak kelihatan komennya lagi. Oh my god, this is really dope. This is really amazing. Ini gila, ini keren, ini gokil, ini mind blowing, ini pecah banget. Yang gue bingung kenapa gue kagak tahu ini apa gue yang agak nggak perhatiin video atau kurang viral.
Their dance skills are top notch. It should be viral. It should be on trending because their video is classy. Their video is premium. Are international standard. So is their lyrical modern dancing. Lyrical dancing are hard to do, especially when you are with a group, since you need to make sure that the coordination and synchronization runs really well. That well, each member can coordinate and can really synchronize well on each movement to make it precise, to make it good, and they really execute it perfectly. And also for the visuals, for the cinematography, for the effect of the video clip itself, it's basically international standard, man. Wow. I'm just, since I was just recording on the Weyo and directly recording this, so I still haven't gotten an answer on whether they sing or whether they rap it by themselves, or they just take a video from the original and just make it as a background and they do a lyrical dance there. If they were the one who did the sing part or the rap part, you Indonesian people need to freaking support them.
Kita harus sama-sama mendukung karena ini beneran kalau gede ini bisa jadi the next BTS dari Indo sih. Keren banget sumpah, ini keren banget, nggak bohong. Visualnya terlihat mahal dan orang kalau nggak tahu, orang nggak expect ini dari cuma negara-negara, oh ya mungkin Indonesia yang belum ada boy band yang huge atau gimana gitu kan. Tapi ngelihat sekarang udah banyak kok yang bagus-bagus. Invasion DC bagus, Rich Brian dari Indonesia, Weird Genius, Alfie Ref, ada Unity juga. Nah tapi ya tinggal dikembangin, makanya udah punya modal dasar, punya keren banget, tinggal dikembangin gimana cara dikembangin, how to explore, how to develop the music video even further. And if they were not the people who were really singing, maybe they can practice their rap and their vocals because they are already talented and they have gotten a lot of support. Wow, totally insane. Totally breathtaking, totally amazing. Gua bangga banget bisa ngelihat orang Indo bisa sesukses ini, bisa sekeren ini, bisa segila ini. Level kualitas videonya, bro, sis, wow, ini kualitas internasional, kualitas kalau mau jadi kayak BTS ya seenggaknya segini gitu. Dengan transisi, dengan musik yang powerful, dengan energi yang lo keluarin. Wow ini bener-bener gila. Bener-bener swear, bener-bener gue udah gak ngerti lagi mau komen apa karena ini bener-bener luar biasa. Totally respect for you guys. This is totally a class. So thank you guys for whoever you guys who have been requesting for this. I hope you like it, hope you enjoy it. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe.
Also, if you want to donate to my channel to further support my channel, you can do so by clicking one of the links I provide in the video description below. So, terima kasih semuanya. Ayo kita dukung Invasion DC, Invasion Jakarta, ini Invasion Dance Community, karena ini beneran keren, beneran gokil, beneran berkelas dan berstandar internasional, dan gue percaya mereka punya masa depan yang sangat cerah di industri, bukan cuma Indonesia, bahkan internasional. Oke, sampai jumpa di video selanjutnya. Bye!